What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another Elder E-Monk Reactions. My name is Eric, and today we're checking out Architects. Now, I know I'm a little bit late to this, and everyone has already put out their reactions. I've been busy, I'm sorry, but I haven't had a chance to listen to this song, and I cannot wait any longer. This is Architects with their song, Seeing Red, and based on what I've seen, I think people really like this song. So my hopes are high. Let's go ahead and check it out. Orion must have loved that shit right there. Oh, we got the scrapes going on. Ooh. These kids chanting, oh my god. Why did I wait so long to listen to this? He's so angry. Oh, I love this. I don't know why I got like serious Linkin Park vibes right now with this chorus. Makes me want to go listen to Linkin Park. Oh, what are we gonna do? Oh no. What did they just do? Oh, this is so good. Oh, I love it. I love all of it. Oh, they did it to me again. All right, so that was Architects with the song Seeing Red. Let's talk about it. And you know, one of the fun things when you're like doing reactions and you're editing the video and stuff like that is because you know you're listening to it for the first time. So a lot of times you try to guess what's going to happen next and you go with the flow, you feel it and you think you hit. And when you do, it's a pretty cool moment. But when you don't, it's also a lot of fun. And in this song, they kept me guessing because every time I thought something was going to happen, a drop, the chorus, breakdown, a hit, and I was ready for it, boom, they completely take me by surprise, do something a little bit different, and then come in with what I expected them to come in with. And it was so good. This song is a lot of fun. We got the multiple blasts going on here, which is great. They sounded angry, but melodic, but fun. And they were just having a great time with it, it seems. Like, you know, they had like the child or the children kind of like, it's not a chant per se, but they're kind of, you know, speaking up the parts, and then you go into the chorus, and then you had that one little drum, you know, part where he just kind of stops and hits the bell and keeps on going, and it's just so much fun. This was a great song. I love this. Architects is just one of those bands that they are big, but they need to be much bigger. And I think they're going to become much bigger. And songs like this is just going to continue kind of pushing that. Let me know what you guys thought about this. Obviously, I'm very interested to hear your thoughts. But this was a great song. This was a 10 out of 10 song for me so far. And I can't wait to listen to this on repeat. This was great. This had like, I'm going in circles now, but this really just has all the elements of songs that I enjoy, from the catchy choruses to the great you know, riffs on the guitar. The bass also sounded really, really good. And on top of everything else, they had all those little surprise moments. They had the pauses. They had the fun stuff. They had just a bunch of different elements that made it really, really entertaining. I did want to let you guys know that I do have a podcast called Screams and Sorrow that's out everywhere. Please check it out. We review albums. We talk about emo and metal music. It's been a lot of fun, and we would love your feedback. You can find it on every podcast service, or you can find the video live on this channel. Thank you guys once again for watching. I will see you next time.